น้ำเก่า
Deliberately hung to a cop upside down in front of the police station.
This is my last warning to them. From now on, no man will dare to awaken Dali.Then to get a beautiful woman back
it is more important to save his life
in order not to let innocent people
die. Dali simply treated Sergeant Ma to teach him how to use a gun.
He wanted to avenge his death himself.
Dali was a promising talent.
Under Sheriff Ma's tutelage, he soon took shape.
The two of them kept training for some time.
Dali's marksmanship had become more and more proficient.
He was ready to become a master.
But when the two of them were galloping,
Sergeant Ma suddenly fell off his horse.
Dali's heart was very anxious.
He hurriedly jumped down to check Officer Ma's injury.
But Officer Ma suddenly got up with a dagger against Dali's neck.
What are you doing?
It's called the military is not afraid of deception.
Remember, if you want to take revenge, you have to use all available means to kill your opponent.
This is also the last skill that Officer Ma
skill.
After saying that, he turned around
and
left. Dali
took the gun and went to Malice territory.
But Maya was not there.
Dali used a fire to burn the lair of the Mughal.
Then he went home.
Malice was furious when he found
out. He came to the police station with his brother and demanded
his help. He would kill the whole town to bury him.
Sheriff Ma was afraid of Malice but refused to hand over Lee.
Both sides bargained.
But Dali suddenly shot and killed one of Malice's men.
Sheriff Ma had no choice but to work with Dali to fight the enemy.
But at that moment, another one of Malice's men
threw a jar of wine through the window of the police station
and set fire to the police station,
causing Sheriff Ma and Power to have to climb out of the chimney. The two escaped but fell into the trap of Malice.
Luckily, only a few minions came.
Dali then took care of them.
Dali carried the injured Sergeant Ma on
all the way to hide in a village touched her,
heeding Malice's undying desire.
His men was testing them with a tool on the roof of the house.
Sheriff Ma saw the tool and thought it was Malu's leg,
so he fired a few shots.
This time Malu to determine the location of two
directly
people.
Directly a gun against the back of the head of Power.
Sheriff Ma was very unlucky.
His gun did not have bullets.
Malu showed a contemptuous smile,
thinking that he had a good chance to win.
But Dali seized this second of opportunity.
He pulled a dagger from his tool.
With a beautiful turn, he stabbed Malu in the chest.
Sergeant Ma then pulled on him.
Malu was taken to the street.
The residents of the town came to see this.
Everyone was carrying farming tools.
Surrounded Malu.
For many years they had endured humiliation.
This was the moment they could finally take the anger out.
Outnumber and outnumber, Malu had the upper hand.
Without hesitation, Dali grabbed his gun and shot him right in the head.
The bandit fled. From then on, Huang Cha Tao was at peace.
He and Sergeant Ma became the hero of the town.
But Dali didn't intend to leave him behind.
After paying tribute to her husband
and son, who had already died because of Ma
Zhong, so they said goodbye to Huang Cha Tao.
Sergeant Ma
leave this painful and sad place.
Though his revenge was awaited,
but his beloved husband and son could never return.
His happiness was also buried forever because of the numbness.